So a bit of an update on the last video where I talked about how if you hack a guard, they will be able to follow you until the hack finishes. So they will know exactly where you are until they stop being hacked, at which point they will start walking towards where you were when the hack ended. They didn't fix that in this update, which is a bit of a disappointment, but they introduced a new mechanic, which actually makes it better. So what they did is, as you can see on screen now, non-threatening noises will now only attract one guard instead of multiple guards, and the intention here is for things like throwing knives, as it says, but what this also means is if you sprint near a guard, only one guard can follow you. If you sprint near a guard and he begins investigating, other guards cannot investigate you. They will just carry on moving around like normal. And what this means is because they haven't fixed the guard hack following you no matter how far you go, you can actually abuse this now. You can actually use this to break the game. So let me very quickly show you an example of this. So if I walk up to him like this, if I hack his radio, and then I sprint, he heard me sprint, and now he's going to be following me, okay? So as soon as the exclamation mark appears above his head, he's going to be following me to my current position, which is right about there. So now, because he's investigating my footsteps, no other guards can investigate my footsteps. So look, I'm sprinting.
What the hell was that noise?
He's speaking as if he's trying to investigate it, but he can't investigate it because of the change they made in this update. So now you can use this to sprint past guards. Isn't this great? So yeah, until they fix the hack being so weird, you could kind of abuse this on any heist pretty much. If you just sprint near a guard, you can then sprint past other guards and none of them will care. Cool new mechanic.